You maybe wanted to make an item spawning system, like in your Bizarre Adventure or Souls RNG, but you didn't know how. Well, today is your lucky day, because in today's video I'm going to show you how to do it. Let's get started. Alright, our spawning system will spawn items based on their rarity to given locations, then the player will be able to pick it up.